Dear brothers and sisters, in our continuing catechesis for the year of faith, we now consider the question of how we are to speak about God to our contemporaries, communicating the Christian faith as a response to the deepest longings of the human heart. This means bringing the God of Jesus Christ to the men and women of our time. It means bearing quiet and humble witness each day to the core of the gospel message. This is the good news of the God who is love, who is drawn near to us in Jesus Christ, even to the cross, and who in the resurrection brings us the hope and promise of eternal life. Jesus gave us an example by his loving concern for people's questions, struggles, and needs. He leads him to the Father in the task of bringing God to our contemporaries. Families play a privileged role, for in them the life of faith is lived daily in joy, dialogue, forgiveness, and love. The God of Jesus Christ has revealed our grandeur as persons redeemed by love and called in the church to renew the city of man so that it can become the city of God. I offer a cordial welcome to the members and associates of the Catholic Medical Missionary Board with gratitude for the charitable concern for the health care needs of our brothers and sisters in developing countries. Upon all things speaking pilgrims present to this audience, including the groups from Nigeria, Korea, and the United States of America, I invoke God's blessings of joy and peace. Sit nomen Domini benedictum.
Ex hoc nunc et usque in saeculum.
Adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini.
Qui feci caelum et terra.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.